the fuck?
So it's like a fucking ornament. Set of armor in the archive.
Wait, what? Where you find that?
You can buy a whole fucking set of armor.
Where you at?
This is where I have the fucking dragonfly bundle.
Fuck are you? You're over here?
Yeah, I'm over at the silver shop. You can buy actual armor packs.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Archive.
Oh, I've seen these. Yeah.
Don't know where my uncle finds these things.
Dragonfly.
That's what I have, the dragonfly.
Oh, that's cool.
That's what I'm wearing right now.
I have 4,000 bright dust. What can I get? What do y'all offer me right now?
Dude, I can get the abyss shit. That would be fucking fire. Or I could just buy fucking... So, I already own Shadow Key, Beyond Light. I own Forsaken.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
That's expensive.
Ew.
An upgrade module ionized created from refined matter grades.
Dude, I just bought something. I totally forgot what it was.
Hey, dude, they have the fucking Leviathan's Breath ornament. It looks like a fucking, I don't know, like a tech bow?
A typo?
Tech bow?
A tech bow. Where the fuck is my shit? Oh yeah, I fucking love this game. A Blade Carnival.
Oh, here's the fucking weapons. look at Skyrim, the way people talk and shit.
Wait, what the fuck? What is this? Oh.
Looking for anything in particular, Guardian? Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
Ooh, I got a new engram. From the hey, did you go to season 23 and get your free shit?
I don't know. Where's that at?
You press the button on the left of the X. Oh, wait. At the Open Director, Season 23, and then you can claim all the top free stuff.
Yeah,
yes.
Oh, eventually,
eventually one day, but it doesn't even look too fucking good. You have a bunch of shit you could dismantle?
Yeah, because I didn't realize this shit is an ornament. I can put it on anything. Meaning all these fucking shit that I just put in the fucking... I can just dismantle it. Okay, I didn't mean to put it.
Mana too.
Moana.
Oh, Moana. I did not know that.
I see what's happening here. So that means I can go here, open this stuff, go to my fucking leg, and put that on. Yeah. Okay.
expression won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Okay, wait, look at this helmet I have equipped.
Well, where are you at? Where are you at? Okay, I see you. Hi.
It's like a solstice helmet. If you get the full gear on, it fucking glows.
See, I can't really see the helmet that much.
Yeah.
It's blurry when I get into there. Like, mine is bright purple. Like, you could see me. I think it's just because it's, like, nighttime. Actually, let me fucking... I can just look at your thing through your thing. I can just inspect you. Put it, yeah, put it back on. Solstice Mask Renewed. God damn. It looks like a Power Ranger face. Hell no. You got double fucking shotguns in your thing right now. Oh my god. That looks like a Minecraft player. This is fucking Titan over here with the square arms. Oh, and there's the Crucible robot. Oh, someone's already got the new ice armor. Oh, he's got the chicken too that you were showing me. Yeah, but how many people have the popcorn? Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Oh my god. They have breasts. Lord Shax, what do you got? Legacy gear. I don't like any of his legacy gear.
Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are.
Crucible Alpha? Ay-ay-ay. Come on, Iron Banner, hurry up and come out.
I'm gonna change my character real quick and reset.
Okay. Oh my god.
That doesn't look good.
This is crazy. Still got nothing in there. I don't think there's anything secret on in this map, like in the tower. Been all around this place. You should. If it's in your collections, it should be for all characters. Because I know when I switched, it was letting me do that. No, I don't think I have the Firefly. I have the Swordfly. Yeah, I don't know what that is. No, you said you're wearing Dragonfly. No, I don't have that. I'm gonna go do. Okay. I'm gonna go. No, I'm going down the Gambit real quick to see if, actually I might do a Gambit round while I'm here, see if I can get a engram. Actually, there's a dog down here I'm gonna pet. Such a cute boy, what a good boy. What are you hiding back here? Nothing? Well, you're still a good boy. Activate good boy protocol. UV. Ah. Kill anything big lately? Be smart with this. Oh, I have one engram. Low-key, why did I delete trust? I fucking dismantled a gun I had gotten from the Gambit. Illicit Reaper strides. Ooh. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna do a round of Gambit real quick. It's almost nine. Okay. Let me see what you sent me. Oh shit. Well, that looks good. Fucking legendary. I think I can leave. I just got out, or I just got in. Hold on. Hold on. Maybe I can. No, I can't. Copy. Okay.
I heard Scorn can come back to life. Kind of makes us natural enemies, doesn't it?
People are running from your ass.
Prepare for transmat. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank.
Incoming wing at the drill. Go look them in the eyes. Your allies invaded. You're losing moats. Ice the blockers. High value target neutralized. Hostile income at the base.
Okay. Hey. No. That's Callie. That's her cousin. She spent the night for tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah, she got her tablet. She gonna be fine. She gonna be fine. Fuck is happening? Why am I like? Oh, okay. Oh God, bro. Hold on, I gotta leave it. I gotta disconnect real quick. What? Oh. Alright, I'm hoping that works. Okay, yeah. It was trying to go all robot-y for me. Okay. Copy. Incoming wait at the drill.
Watch it. You're shedding moats. Kill the blockers.
Oh shit.
Your enemy call up a prime evil. They kill it. They win. Portals up. Go look at the
god. Thank you.
Portals up. Get it. Get it. Get it. Guys.
God damn.
Burn that primeval to the ground. Portals prime. Go make a mess. Allies headed to the other side. Focus on the prime evil.
hit it with everything you've got. Your invader's back with one hit. That primeval's not long for this move. Burn it down and take the skin. Brother, you've got some
moves. Damn. I won.
Oh yeah, I got an engram and everything.
I put you up against the nastiest horrors I can find in this system. And you laugh in my face as you kill them.
What does that mean?
That means I could put, you know, like you said, I could put the...
Oh, okay.
Like, look at my primary.
Yeah, I'm looking. Oh, I see it.
That is one of my favorite guns ever.
So you're actually putting new shit on? Oh my god, it's crazy.
Alright, sis it.
Whatever you want. Oh, that is?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Because I've won, like, maybe 8 trials. Getting 9 wins in a row 8 times.
No. I don't think so. I was just clearing my throat.
So when I was out buying alcohol, I saw a Girl Scout. Right, she's selling Girl Scout cookies. So I run up. I'm like, hey, how much is a box? She goes, $5 a box. I was like, how many mint boxes you got? She said, I only got 6. I was like, give me all of them.
$30, there you go.
Hell yeah.
Reclaim useful components. Oh, you just get... okay. Yeah, I saw it.
Heals on ally death.
Ooh. Oh, I think I need to switch to solar to get some solar quests done. Yeah, I do. Okay.
Hour is yours.
1 minute.
You're going
hold
to the
them
first
off.
One on the right.
Copy.
They're kind of towards the middle. Yeah, they're planning it.
Enemy charge has been set. You know what.
Fucking camper.
Come from the back, get them, they're all coming towards me.
Got one. Oh shit, there's another one in there. Our teammate just fell off the fucking side.
I see that.
What?
Enemy approaching. The charges or defeat your opponent.
Oh, there's one more over here. On the backside where we spawn. I'm on my way. I hear him. Fuck, bro. I don't know how that. Oh, wait a minute. That's a decoy. I'm an idiot. Fuck your shotgun, bro. Out of here.
Enemy detonated the charge.
I need a shotgun.
Detonate those charges. Nothing else matters. Okay. 1 minute. You're on the attack.
That guy's mad.
Charge set. Now,
I'm sending charge over here to distract them.
Oh, he fucking froze me. Get to the charge is planted on the right.
Oh, I can't plant this one yet. I wanna let me plant this one.
You're on offense.
There we go.
You can only have one.
Eliminate all
that is so dumb. I hate that.
Let them come.
Oh, they're coming from their spawn. How? I fucking dodge. I love the dodge. What's the point of it? What's the point of it? He's on it. That's pretty nice. That's what I need.
No, he got me.
I've got him. I got him. He's not defusing. I got one of them. The other one's gonna blow up. I got him. I got him. He down. Haha, bitch.
Good. The Cabal makes such wonderful talk.
We won.
Defend those charges, or fight to the bitter end.
Got nothing on the right.
1 minute.
They're over here.
Hold them off.
Copy. Going around. shit. What the fuck, bro? Oh my god.
No way, bro.
That is crazy. That is fucking crazy. Okay, I'm headed to the other one. Damn! You're telling me?
Defend the charges and defeat your opponents.
So there is an update on Call of Duty.
That enhances cheating. You know me. You kidding?
No, it actually...
I've got it halfway. I've got a thing halfway. Yeah. Come on, defuse it, defuse it. There's no way, come on. Come on, give me a second, just one more second. Ah, I had it, bro. Got a power weapon. Rocket launcher. Yeah, let's do one. Do one, I won't try it. We must be 1800 though. It's the top one, isn't it? Vanguard ARPS? Ops?
I don't know. Let's fucking find out. It says TV players. Oh, it says Strike. So
I never saw it before. Did they just recreate this one? I never saw this one.
I need to get this character up.
Oh, wait a minute, what is that?
I never saw none of these. Oh, I saw this
one. I like that gun holster.
The one you got, the cryptic? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it. What? A Senate Guard? What? Rakasan is supplying weapons to the Shadow Legion.
Back in the day, we used to pick the levels. You know,
yeah.
Like,
okay, I'm switching to my bow.
Attempted their onslaught of Zahn's base, but I miscalculated the strength of this operation.
You miscalculated?
Yes. Do you have further questions?
Right. Let's get them free.
Oh, they are on our team. That's crazy. Where are they at? Not seeing them. Talking about the ships? Oh yeah, they do. Yeah. Yeah, I feel them. Oh my god, what is shooting at me right now? What? I need to fall back. I don't know what that is. Oh my. Going off robot-y on me again. What is happening? Where do we go? The fuck y'all get over there? Okay.
Follow the arrow on your mini.
I hope I did that right. Say what?
Earlier, I informed the Empress we had already dealt with Zahn.
Oh yeah, I can't upgrade it anymore, but it's a pretty good bow still.
He's returned,
yeah, cap at 1600.
It is not unlikely this new Zahn is a successor.
Yeah.
Has taken up the mantle. Regardless, he must be stopped.
No, I think it's no turning back. I think that's what it's called. It's not exotic, it's a legendary. Yeah, I see him. Got seems.
That's how Gambit.
What the fuck? Another fucking ship, bro. Ooh. What just happened? Okay. Okay.
Thank you, Guardian. I've instructed the Scions to aid you. Free the others, and you will have a formidable team to face Brockus Zahn.
We'll take all the help we can get.
When did they become our friends? I don't know the story to this yet.
I don't either. I think it's just because we're releasing them.
Another ship.
Yeah.
Shoot
the turret.
I'm just shooting the regular ship. Shooting the whole ship. I have no clue still. Oh, they get down. Our guy's going all the way behind us. Got one. I think the ship is okay though. Yeah. Yeah, I know, right? God damn it, and they're getting in my way too. Yes, he did it. Yeah, God, I would have gotten over here trying to use my sparrow now. Oh shit, there's a tank. Okay. I was dead. Oh, did I kill him?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't get anything for that. Oh, there's an Agrim right here. I was just war mana, so. Got a bunch of guys coming behind us. Oh, there's turrets. Oh shit, bro. Keep producing those orbs.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, Brazon. That's what the guy said. The AI said. What? Where are you seeing that? What? That's not Brazon. That was just a random guy. Brazon. Shit, he did. God damn it. Already? He did drop something for me, but just a common.
Claim your reward in the quest log.
Probably from the quests. Get it. Depends on what quest you did. You gonna hop on? Alright, bye. We went up. It was an elevator. Yeah, it was an elevator, I guess. I'm not sure, to be honest. Oh shit! Oh my god, this is the boss fight. Help. I'm kind of getting gangbanged right now. Yeah, it's like Normandy up in here right now. Okay, I gotta get this guy. God damn, he's got a sniper on? I'm trying to take out the turrets first. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm about to shoot him with the tether. Oh fuck, he dipped. Where'd he go? New turrets. Bullshit, bro. That was bullshit. That was such bull. Oh, they're coming behind us too now. Behind you. Oi. Get out of my face. God damn it. A little corner. Where is this thing? It's a gunship. Do I have an RPG on, bro? I'll put one on. Where is he going? Is that it? I don't know. Literally can't tell. Okay. Oh, he's back in the same spot, big guy. He dipped again, leaving turrets. Oh. Oh, that's great. Yep. More turrets, more bombs. Little bit of everything. He just keeps disappearing over on the right side. But wait, is he up in the air? He's up here.
Yeah, he's up here.
Yeah, he's up here. Oh, you down? I'm gonna go get you. Yeah, I think it's these guys right here. We gotta kill first. There we go. Where? Shit. I got an RPG. Oh, but that did half the damage. Goddamn! Ran. Focus? Are we not gonna focus the gunship? Oh my god, I'm dead. Are these Cabal? I feel like those are Cabal. No, I mean the elite looking ones. Not Cabal. The Fallen. Yeah, I'm down. I'm down. God. Oh, we did it? We killed him? I did not know that. No, I did not. I got a Vanguard Engram. Oh shit, never mind, hold on. I got all the stuff right here. Let me see what I got. I got nothing but legendary, is what it seems. Oh, here's another legendary. Yeah, nothing but legendaries. Yeah, let's get my real armor back on. Got a pistol. Yeah. Sure. If I get one more engram, I can buy me a leg or an arm. Yeah, you told me about it 100 times. It's fucking crazy.
Why is Biden fighting over that?
I don't know.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Vex on the field.
Oh man, wait, we're fighting the Taken?
I guess so.
Oh my god. I don't think I've done this one yet. No, I don't think I have that one. Oh, okay, thank god, the bikes are easier. What the fuck just happened? He just blew up on me? There's zero. Once I die, takes it all away. Yeah. What the fuck are those two doing? They just like fucking each other over there? I think it's just you and me. Yeah, they're gonna spawn to interrupt the bank. God damn, bro. Yeah. If you save all of your the power ammo for the prime evils at the end when we fight the boss, it makes everything so much easier. Okay. Yeah. I don't know if you were doing that or not. I just want to let you know. I save it since we don't get any that much anymore. Invader's here. He eats yeah. He's up on the left, on the platforms, high up. He's gonna be to your right, Chance. He's over where all the people are dying, where all of our guys. He's using this heavy. I think he went home already. God.
Moat's draining. The blockers must die, brother.
Attention, contacting the sir. What?
You're bleeding most, brother. Whack the blockers.
Yeah, because we gotta kill these guys first.
Opposing team's got a prime evil. Once it dies, they win. Portal's ready.
They have to kill him first, though. Yeah. But we could. We could still hunt them. I'm gonna go in there and hunt them. You guys just keep getting moats. I don't think our team is really helping us. I think it's just you and me. Alright. 64, we're almost there. Come on. There's like thousands over here. Alright. Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna go back in there and set them back. Every time I kill one, every time you die, it sets the health back. So they gain health, the enemy. So I go in there and I kill the enemy and it makes them lose health. See? Yeah, it gains their health. Bitch, you ain't gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill you. Set that health back. Okay, you gotta go kill the bosses first to see where our guys are at. Kill them and then the health will go down. Now the health is gonna go down. We can focus him. Okay, he's already on half. Watch out for one of their guys. Gotta go back to their bosses. I'm going back in to set them back.
You're invading. Make a mess. Enemy invader down.
Fuck is this immigrant, bro? God damn it, I wasn't able to kill him. They might win. Yeah, literally, what the fuck? What is the point of these guys on our team, bro? What the fuck is the point of them? I got... Can we go to the tower? I'm gonna get my legs, get my new legs. I think I'm gonna get off after this. Are you playing on it? What you been doing? Cool. Y'all should like try to build a castle together. A dungeon. No, they didn't add any. Well, they're updating because of the snapshots, but you have to put on experimental mode to play them.
What the fuck is a snapshot?
So it's like updates, but in order for you to play them, you put on experimental mode, but you don't get achievements. Okay. Go get my new leggies, my little pair legs. If you come down to Gambit, you probably have something too from him. Oh shit, yeah, I got a legendary engram from him. 1719. Red Moon Phantom Vest. That actually looks pretty cool. Okay, and then I'm getting the legs.
Still need those notes.
you go to collections, and then you go to whatever item it is. Is it a weapon? You go to weapons.
It says cannot reacquire randomized
gear. Yeah, some of that says it for me too. I don't understand why. Yeah, it's very different. It's pretty unrecognizable, as a matter of fact.
Looks like we made it through after all. Don't go thinking I'm surprised. You know I always bet on you.
Yeah. I love playing this game. It's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I like this game.
I think I'm in. Yeah. Yeah. When Iron Banner comes out, that's. Ooh. That's what I'll really be into.
Oh, yeah. I miss the Iron Banner guns.
Yeah, I always love the Iron Banner weapons and their armor. Here, look at this Gambit armor I got on.
My goodness,
I know, right?
Hey, is that the exotic helmet?
Yeah, it is the gravitational thingamajigger.
What does that do? I don't know.
Honestly, I don't know. Hold on, let me look. it improves invisibility. Oh, I have to double tap. That happened to me one time. I did not know that.
So when you double tap B, you dodge.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to switch it out for the Oath Keeper, I think. Maybe at some point. Maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. Actually, yeah, because the helmet for this armor set looks really cool. It has like a skull. It's kind of like a mask that has a skull, kind of like my mask.
Hey, you like the, oh yeah, you said the Oath Keeper. Okay, you know what I'm talking about. You like the bow.
Yeah, I'm trying to, I want to get the Oath Keeper, I just have to figure out how to get it.
What do you mean, it should be in the, it should be in the old, like, exotics in the fucking, my old X right here.
Mm-hmm. No.
Okay, I don't know if he still comes, but back in the day, he used to come on the weekends, and you could buy exotic gear from him.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
I'm gonna see if there's a Zer location and what he's selling. Zer is on EDZ at Winding Cove, and he's selling the Queenbreaker, the Hawk Moon, the Six Coyote.
Well, there's got to be a way to earn this, isn't there? Let me look.
He's selling the Hawk Moon. That's a fucking exotic hand cannon.
Oath Keeper. Destiny 2.
Legendary shards and glimmers, that's all you need to find.
But oh. Yeah, I'll go with you, bro. Take me. I want to see before I go, like, where he's at and what he looks like.
It'll disappear in 2 days.
Not craftable. How do I get it? Oh.
Cross map people with a fucking fuse rifle. And if you buy the Hog Moon, you would fucking love that thing. Okay, see all those people? They're all like pumped up there?
Yeah. We get up there. I just used a the vehicle thingy was here. Oh, yeah, I'm up here. He's up here.
No, don't do that.
Oh, he's got some
random legendary. But the hunter thing he has is the 6 coyote. Gain a second dodge charge. Oh, do you take a look at my shoes?
What's up?
When you're done with the baby, can you pull her bed under on the floor?
Yeah. Oh, I could buy an exotic engram.
Oh yeah, do it, dude.
The nine meant for you to have that. The colony?
Oh, you got the colony?
The jade rabbit? Well, I can only use one, then you get to use an exotic cipher, and I guess that's it, because it says already claimed this week.
Yep.
Oh, and then they do have Hawk Moon on here. If you see the scroll, the big line on the right, where it has an arrow.
But you need an exotic cipher for that.
Yeah. Complete Vanguard or Exotic Playlist Activities.
It was never mine.
He sells some nice fucking armor.
Let me see. Give me this.
If you are here, it means then the nine are not done with you yet.
The colony. What is that? A grenade launcher? Where you at? Ew, you better make that color look better. These guys are dancing on me.
I return to the tower to find it empty.
Alright, well, guess that's all I could get. Yeah, that's probably all I'm gonna get. Do I have an upgrade thing yet? No. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna head to bed.